Some of your colleagues, yeah, war veterans,
yeah,
they are campaigning for removing all recognitions of former President Mr. Mugabe.
Go and ask it.
For example, I want your understanding.
Yeah.
For example, removing his name on the international airport. How would you understand this?
Go and ask them, those who say so.
Oh.
And I'm not the one who says so. But as I also say, Jabaning story, we were having in Muhondo, fighting together.
Yes.
But Akango Tata Chet, Achi denounced our commander,
yes,
Aga Baz Basinai. So, and Mugabe take off. Saka, if Mugabe take off on the 30th, he should remember Kuti Zakambo Bamba say with the Mugabe Wechi or Zanu-PF. That is the thing.
What's your relationship with him now?
Myself.
Mm.
Myself, Mugabe.
Mm.
Mugabe, we respect him. Taka Shandana Mondo Chai. But Kana Atatsa Basarake, we are not going to respect him. We are not going to respect him. We are not going to respect a person who doesn't respect the war veteran, who doesn't respect the history of this country. We are not going to respect him. The history should be on the person. So if Akarusa hope on the history, that is a problem. It's a problem.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Zimbabwe, July 30, we voted in peace. Let us continue to embrace peace and unity. Go Zim, let's keep the peace.
Allah, Allah. Hello, hello Zimbabwe, how are you? My name is Sebastian Wekwamagacha. I voted in peace, you voted in peace, we all voted in peace. We love Zimbabwe. I know we all come from different backgrounds. We've got different politics, political views. But all I want to encourage you is to maintain peace and God loves you. Bless you.